a band that are very similar to texture. I'm gonna use some off the back row because I haven't decided if I want to dilute the one we just made today. This is about repurposing the little filters. I'm gonna see how it works. I like the way that covered it for a base covering. Now I want to use this brush to hopefully give it more of a grain look. Thank you. continue to work it till I get the pattern that I want. Okay, out of the 4-1, that is the amount we used out of the red. The brown, just a few drops, but in actuality, this amount, the amount, just the amount we used out of the red container is, use just a little bit more than a quarter mil. So basically that would have been half of this. So as of yet, it's worth it for me. This here, this is the cup that was done with the DIY inks with the vinyl wood grain. Say around the top, I probably could touch up around there a little bit, but that's what it looks like with the vinyl DIY red ink. This here is the cup that's done with the DIY Dollar Tree permanent marker ink as well. DIY Dollar Tree. Now that's DIY Dollar Tree ink. Now with this one is the one that was done with the teak wood, the brand ink. Got a little mark there, easily touch up, but this was the teak wood. And this one is the one that was done with the DIY ink made from the Dollar Tree permanent markers. But that's what it looks like. This is the Dollar Tree DIY ink. This is the store-bought ink. As you see, the teak wood is a little darker than the brown, but that turned out to be a good quality ink. Now, you see the white come through in spots The next one, I might try to use a different background. I might try to use a background color that's going to be the color of the wood grain. Or as well, just put it on thicker because you can see the white hue in this, which makes it a bit redder. The white hue in that, you can see, which holds the brown, but you can see the white hue. But in this one, the one with the vinyl background, you can see a hint of the brown, that light brown. You can see that the color of the background coming through a little bit better. Well, like I said, this is DIY ink on a vinyl wood grain background. DIY ink on a white cup. DIY brown ink. And store-bought ink, teakwood. And a jacked up job.